Okay, so how do you wire up the dryer? You can see that these three wires are basically in line. And on this particular style plug, there's only three prongs. And so on this one here, as long as you get the middle one in the middle one, on the middle, then you're good. And make sure they're nice and tight. If you get slop in them, you burn the block off, the mount block. And if you have a four prong, your green wire will be hooked up to here. And so basically, if you look up in here, you can see that there's a red wire up in there, the bright white wire in the middle, and then the black wire there in the left. And so that's how your four prong hooks up, according to those color codes. And of course, again, your ground is here. So that's your tip for today. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. I give phone advice for $25, 707-443-8347 if you need some help. Thanks.